the different designs or patterns of drug resistance, what I mean to say, the classification, a mono resistance is a single resistance, HR resistance is INH, resistant TB, but the thing is here, very important is resistance to INH, but sensitive to rifampicin, this is very, very important. And polydrug resistance, more than one. Rifampicin resistance can be a mono resistance or a poly resistance or MDR or XDR or pre-XDR, whatever it may be. So any rifampicin resistance may be there. MDR is very simple, HR resistance with or without resistance to other drugs, first line drugs. If it is resistance to fluoroquinolone along with MDR, that is HR plus FQ, it is called pre-XDR. XDR-TB is nothing but HR, it's a subset of MDR-TB, that is FQ plus one of the group A. The definition has changed just for the academicians are also there, students are also there, just for their this one benefit I'm telling you. HR plus FQ plus any of the first group A drugs. In the sense, HR, FQ plus bedaquiline or HR, FQ plus linezolid or HR, FQ, linezolid and bedaquiline. There may be a different patterns here. That is XDR-TB.